My name is Christian Doppler. I am a physicist. I study